did in the film, he created Howl's Moving Castle out of an amalgamation of things he found around the land. So we wanted to create the bag out of an amalgamation of things that we already had in our collections. So it actually featured 7 of our signature bags and over 250 pieces or individual pieces of leather, many of which are from other things that we have in our collections.